A very good evening to all ladies and gentlemen in the audience tonight. On behalf of ELDDFS, we would like to welcome you to this year's production. I'm Vidya.
And I'm Sheena, and we'll be your MCs for tonight. In a couple of minutes, we shall witness our fellow peers putting up a stunning display of Those Who Can't Teach by local scriptwriter Harish Sharma. Special thanks to The Necessary Stage for allowing us to stage this production.
Set in a secondary school, the play looks at the lives of teachers and students, with often hilarious results. As the teachers struggle daily to nurture and groom, the students prefer to hang out and chill. With upskirting and texting, teaching and politicking, school has never been the same.
Two individuals especially, Mrs. Pua, your friendly neighbourhood secondary school teacher, and Teik Liang, your not-so-friendly neighbourhood secondary school student, will show everyone what it takes to succeed by empowering both themselves and those around them.
On such a note, we shall begin the night. Do be reminded that while you're here, flash photography is not allowed and handphones should be switched to silent mode. Food is also not allowed in the LT. There will also be an intermission of 10 minutes later on in the show. We sincerely hope that you have an enjoyable night. Thank you.
Ad on TV. It talks about teachers. Thank you for teaching me. Thank you for changing my life. They all look happy. Have they always been this happy? Did they have a perfect childhood? A perfect school life? I was happy once, but I was young. The older you get, the more you remember. The younger you are, the more you forget. MPSS. The typical neighborhood school with the typical vision and mission. Nurturing young minds, a better tomorrow, empowering students, creating a compassionate society. Beautiful phrases, strong convictions, lofty ideals. In reality, these ideals are often forgotten or replaced by other ideals. CC achievements, national participation, value added, best practice award, autonomous status. The school, the teachers, the friends. The ideals, the realities, the memories, the memories.
Remember the days at the old schoolyard? We used to laugh a lot. Imaginings, and we had all kinds of things, and we left and needed love. Yes, I do. Oh, and I remember you. Remember the days of the old schoolyard. We used to cry a lot. Oh, don't you
remember? Hey, Mrs. Paul. Can I leave early after school today? I don't have any class after recess.
Zed, I can't keep covering for you. The year has just started. If the principal finds out...
He won't find out. Anyway, you're my HOD. Just tell him I'm doing research on
something. Zed, I didn't say yes.
Just because, scholar, he thinks he can do anything.
I don't want him to show this new teacher around.
Yeah la, he's good at this kind of thing. Showing pretty teachers around.
Hey, it's a male teacher.
Male?
Male
teacher?
You want to show him around?
Hey, no lah! So busy today! What subject?
B.E.
B.E.? Hey, I don't mind. My principles of accounting class only starts after recess.
Great, his name is Lin. To go, meeting for drama club kids. They want to stage their own play.
My damn girls always want to choreograph their own. Cannot lah. When they do their own thing, guys, it's always like that. But when I get the professional choreographer, the movement, I'll look like that. Nice, right?
Very nice. I'm Mr. Lim, the new PE teacher.
Hello, hello. I'm Fahana. But you can call me Hannah.
other maid, you know? Don't be so troublesome! I kill you. You want me to kill you out? Good. Then behave. Send the joy, we cannot lose her. So, then, how's your birthday?
Can I be honest, Mrs. Spoh? Having recently acquired my diploma for physical education at NIE, I find it disturbing that MPSS is far behind the standards of other schools internationally. But I'll do my utmost to increase the students' level of fitness, improve their lives, and create wellness in both mind and body.
Well, what do we have here? Fresh blood. Let me examine this specimen a little. Fresh graduate from the School of Physical Education. Definitely not a scholar. My name is Mr. Zachariah Lee Wong, PSC scholar overseas. Welcome to MPSS.
Hello. Sorry. I'm new, at the canteen. Just come out to cook, then, alamak, forget bring sugar. I think this packet,
Yeah, hey, take whatever you want. Hey, so, what are you going to sell,
Monday, I got mee soto, mee siam, and roti john. Tuesday, I got mee rebus, lontong, and roti john. Tuesday, I got nasi lemak, and roti john.
Got a lot of roti john,
My roti john best! Secret recipe, you know. My father teach me one. My name, Sabtu, Saturday. My father, Kamis. Thursday. Let's see my menu online, Hey, this computer must upgrade, Nowadays, where got people use this software one? Alamak, memory low. Photo memory very low. I deflect. Oh, deflect always very long,
Do you adhere to food standards?
My food standard? Don't worry, Everything best, Okay, I make rata and motobak.
What about cholesterol? How many eggs do you use? You know that
I got no cholesterol, Today I got chicken, mutton, lembu. What lembu? Cow, bodo. Hey, your coffee, Last night, whole night, I played Mobile Legends.
Principal, has a big announcement.
What's so urgent? School just started. It's my first day! What do I do?
Do what students do. Smile, nod, pretend to take notes.
And never volunteer for anything.
Well-written letter.
inclusive, passionate, edifying. The letter questions elitism in schools and how rankings exacerbate the situation. Excellent work.
My mother, she needs a lot of attention. She has dementia.
a cover for you.
Good news! Principal has confirmed a special guest next week. Guess who?
Milsey!
Ashley! You're coming!
That's great! The boys will be so excited! I thought the girls as well.
Now, is it the local fans or the foreigners?
No! The bad news is, I don't have enough food and I don't have the budget.
No problem!
My family, nobody passed O-level. I don't know how to help her. So I say, you got pass O level? Your son got pass O level? She said, no leh, huh? Ah, you also won't pass O level, lah. O level is exam. If you pass, doesn't mean you are smart. It means you know how to answer the question. I know how to make the best roti john. I know how to use computer. But O level, never ask me question about roti john. They ask us seriously got problem. So, some of the students here maybe cannot pass exam, but they are not stupid, you know. I want them to find what they like to do. Because if they like something, they will work hard. That is all I want to do.
One more thing. Principal has asked you to be in charge of the school banner. It has to list all
achievements over the past 2 years. Oh, and it has to be ready before the O-levels.
I see it's something personal against me. I really don't understand.
Actually, Sun, after so many years, you still have so much passion. Coming to school for me is like getting my teeth pulled out. I hate the system, I hate the students, and I hate the politics. Getting my teeth pulled out. So every day, I must take a lot of anesthetic.
Actually, you're a good teacher, Hannah. You care about the students way more than you think you do. Anyway, congratulations. Don't look so shocked. Everyone knows, a June wedding. Mine was in December. We teachers can only get married during the school holidays.
Actually, about 15 years ago, you taught me. I was a student at Pasir Putih Secondary School. You came for about 2 weeks and then you left.
That's right. I was supposed to take over from Mrs.
Gopal.
Oh, yeah.
She came back after her breakdown. And then she had another breakdown.
You were in my class?
I was very quiet. But after your class, I thought maybe I also can become a teacher.
That's just Emily ever dismissed it.
I was happy once, but I was young then. The older you get, the more you remember. The younger you are, the more you forget. A teacher's life, they say, is ruled by the sound of bells. After a while, the bells didn't stop ringing, even when I went home, even when I was sleeping. The ringing bells telling me what to do, where to go. I started to forget. I remember. I forget.
Guests of honor, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please put your hands together for our drama club!
The friends, the ideals, the reality, the memory, the memory.
That's why I'm staying here with him.
Hey, damn boring here. He killing boom boom boom.
Yeah, he invite my show face right.
He want to stay there.
He cheat me.
Yeah la, got money la. So what?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Me and Claire can stay here, kiss, kiss, kiss,
kiss. Simon, your father, you all are.
You can have a drink if you want to.
Bonnet. Hey, Bonnet.
Somebody can drink, man.
No, la, I can't go to hell.
Hey, give me a bit. I don't mind a try.
You go there! Drink one drink! Stupid!
I don't want a drink! It's my choice! I'm a feminist!
Living a privileged life?
go to a neighborhood school. Experience real life.
That's one of the reasons why they divorced. They never saw eye to eye.
So how? You like school?
School? No! The teachers spent so much time trying to keep the class quiet. Confiscating headphones, confiscating his link cards. I just want to get on with the class. Why can't we do more projects, presentations, field research, or we can go on overseas trips?
Cannot la, you have to go overseas. So much sure go missing one. Hey, your father likes this Hannah, I think. That's why he always comes school,
no,
is it?
No, sometimes he comes to pick me up. And then we give Miss Hannah a lift back.
What? Miss Hannah? Anybody can outskirt Miss Hannah Gura. So far, nobody can get. I got new compilation. Miss Ruby, Mr. Lim in the locker room.
Are you a pervert?
Some nice abs are.
Thank you.
Oi! She too want already you la! Come, I give you phone next!
Hey! I bought the cigarettes! Sorry, but can't smoke in here.
My dad will kill me.
Go on, boy, take me to school, get one la!
Can I bring a pizza? There's also wine in the kitchen.
Okay.
I don't remember the last time I saw Claire. I always assumed I would see her again. Our relationship lasted 8 months. A long time for a secondary school romance. I thought it would last forever. We were going to get married, have a family. She did love me once. That was the line I couldn't bring myself to say. The simple truth was, I don't think she ever loved me. And I don't think I ever stopped loving her.
Promise me you won't do any more of this.
I promise, Charles.
I
I promised her. I promised to take her also.
I spend all my time talking to their parents, dealing with their problems. What about my own family? What about my own problems? Who can I turn to?
Mrs. Hua, there are 40 people in our class. Everyone wants you to talk to them. Everyone wants you to motivate them, to encourage them. But you only care about the troublemakers. Every day, it's Jenny, Johnny, Jenny, Johnny, Jenny, Johnny. This is the first time in 2 years that you have actually sat down and really talked to me. And that's all because I got drunk. Why are you sacrificing all of us just for a few of them?
He was right. I wasn't dealing with all my students' problems. I was only dealing with yours. For some reason, I felt I had to save you. And while I was saving you, others were drowning. I was offered to teach at a top school when I was younger. Life would have been so different.
You may not believe it now, but one day, why don't you come back and say, you were right, Mrs. Hua. I have a talent, and I am successful. You just have to believe in yourself, as much as I believe in you.
Mrs. Hua, Johnny, oh, I miss you both.
Oh, Claire, not bad. Not too bad.
Huh? Not bad. Hey, Polly! Whoa! Emily, Polly, Emily, Polly!
Oh, you didn't do so well for some of your others.
Hey, Johnny, what happened to you? The girl said you don't know anything. Hey, how your result?
Fail.
Whoa! Fail! What happened? What are you going to do? Repeat!
Because I see you up! I used to! So nice, getting married at the National Museum.
I still like going there. You know karaoke. Very, very good karaoke.
Too bad. I like the postpone from June to December.
Ayah, she should go long. Costume change la, makeup la, week long long. Hey, don't eat the chicken.
What? Why? Who did the catering?
Wang Lu Hua Zhang catering. Boss, last time my best friend. Yeah, one company. He backstabbed me from behind. From in front also. Now he do Vajra catering. I do Saturday night flavor. Chicken? Disgusting. Don't judge the chicken by the color. No, don't eat. Just say it, don't eat. Hey, Charlie!
Hey, Mrs. Paul Sudin! Looking good! Malay weddings are open house, am I right? Anyway, I brought you a gift. Only the finest. Cabernet Sauvignon.
People don't drink
at the same
wedding.
It's for people, Sudin. It's for Hannah. Anyway, just to give you a heads up, I'm quitting. I'm a bond breaker. I got headhunted by a major financial institution. They're paying for everything.
Hello, student. How's Hannah?
I heard she's doing pretty well, and I hope it stays that way.
Ah, what extravagance. I wonder how even your better bastard even taught me all these.
Well, Lawrence, most people only get married once.
So, soon then.
Definitely not you.
After the O-levels, principal talked to me. He was working on the teacher's ranking.
The grade you get first wants your bonus. Yes, I'm very familiar with that, thank you.
You know, Zach, he said, some of us were born to lead, and some of us were born to teach. You know, teachers are the front line, but we are the HQ, the brains. You want to know what's the best way to get a promotion? Sit on a committee. Any committee.
Really? Next year, I will sit on the library committee, the homework committee, parents' day committee.
What? Hey, is that Dick Liang? Don't worry, I'll take care of that piece of shit.
Hey, what's that? Chicken.
Charlie.
Oh, Angel. Hey, I'm working part time now, eh? You want chicken? Good, eh? Okay, bye bye.
Raymond, I just met your father.
Yeah, I'm his plus one.
Are you enjoying your holidays?
It's fine. I just got back from the States. My dad's thinking of sending me there. I'm sorry about your mother. Did you get my car? I passed it to Miss Hannah.
Yes, I did. Thank you. She was ill.
Mark our life rituals. Wedding, funeral, graduation.
Look, Raymond, if you ever need to talk,
Mrs. Wong, did you see Claire? I heard Miss Hannah invited all the dance girls. I was sitting there. Until Mr. Zack kicked me out. I'm gonna kill him.
Wait, what are you going on about? And why are you wearing a tie?
Oh, Mona. I heard Claire like the smart type. So I wear
long. Anyway, I don't think Claire is here. The reception is almost ending soon.
Oh, maybe the bus slow. Or MRT breakdown. She will come. Right?
Yeah.
So mad. I bought chocolates for her. You think she'll like? I mean, I only ate one now. God. I'm not invited.
Iguana.
Thanks, Dad. Charlie, what are you doing here? This is my wedding.
Oh my god, Hannah, you look so beautiful.
Oh, yeah, Yosha.
Thank you.
Chikuani? Chikuani?
Are you from?
Yeah, one of the
3 o'clock in the morning, buy fish, then go market and sell. Now must come here. No time to change your soul. Last time he's small, too quiet. Then go school, become gangster.
As you can see, here is his dossier. Started in secondary, caught for smoking, fighting, drinking. It is not a school property. As you can see, it's even thicker than a Dostoyevsky novel. Try spending more time with your son. Perhaps the two of you could go fishing together.
I sell the fish at the market, but I don't catch. So other people catch.
Teck Liang, you study okay or not?
Teck Liang is a very smart boy. But see, a lot of smart boys make wrong choices. Hitler was smart. Serial killers, psychopaths are very smart. See, Mr. and Mrs. Ong, if I were you...
Then if you don't mind, I can manage this.
Next time, he will be expelled. Kicked out of school.
Mrs. Wah, what did you do? You do already. You just scold him.
We can scold him, but we're only his teachers. We cannot control him. We also cannot control him. I don't know what to do anymore, you know. What to do with my son? I don't care. Don't respect his mother. Don't respect his mother. How?
We just finished Phillips. His results were okay. But please, the O-levels are coming very, very soon. Please, try to get him to stay at home, okay? And focus on his studies. I will not do him as well.
Thank you, Mrs. Hua. You are his teacher. He always say, you're very good. The time he do the drama, you remember? He's very happy. Her girlfriend also hold this smile. Claire.
What? Parent teacher meeting, won't you?
Look behind. You look at your file. How thick already?
Yo, got problem? Talk to me, man. Show them this what?
You know how I work or not? Every day, work. Work for who?
Work hard. Look at my shoe. How many holes?
We'll buy a new one for you.
Huh? Buy new one ah? Hey, Nike leh. $200-$300, you all can afford me.
Yeah, this is not how you talk to your parents. They give you so much.
Give what? They can give my face not.
You give yourself face. Honestly, where is all this coming from? How can you be so ungrateful?
Wow, can smell something or not? Wow, fish smell eh.
Fish smell. What have I been teaching all these years, huh? What have I been teaching you?
I know what others talk about me. They all look down on me. I won't find my own respect. No one will!
And how do you expect other people to respect you?
Why you must
go in the market? Your parents?
Huh? Why you must go in the market and go and sell fish? Go and sell insurance, sell house lah. Wear jacket, wear tie, bin. Look at you. Y'all work so hard. For what? Work so hard, also that!
What? Sit down! Just once! I wish you would acknowledge what we're doing for you! Just once! I wish you would appreciate just how much we're doing for you! I wish you would do something, you know. Something very, very bad. I call a ring, oh? The police. You know what they tell me? Mrs. Ong, your son, he's still, he's fine. He must go to jail. Good. Go to jail, best what? Best for him, right? He can't learn at home, what? Maybe he can learn in jail, oh?
Is Teck Liang your only child?
Yeah. Last time, me and my husband want to try. You know my husband, lah. Your fish smell.
I cried for a long time that day, in the quiet room, in the empty school. I wept, as if I had lost my child, as if the whole world had turned dark, as if I had lost sense of everything I believed in. And for one moment that day, that quiet day, I wanted to walk away from school, and never return. With you. His parents are very worried about him, alright? Call me when you get this message.
Where are you? The mother cannot see. Faster come back.
Jai, where are you? I'm not joking. You better call me back. The teacher called our house. Lucky Mark was at home. He's still at Machik Rogel's house tonight. Charlie, is that you? Charlie, I know you're there. I heard your voice. Charlie, hello? Charlie?
Oh my god! What is going on? Did you kill him?
No, he's drunk.
Fuck you, me, Charlie. You are a sinner. A sinner!
I also want to have gun, Never seen her.
Yeah, he's okay. The teacher just called me. He's staying at the Malay boy's house. You're at the market already, is it? Okay, okay. Don't disturb you. Yeah, I can sleep now. 2 hours also can. Good lah, good lah. It's okay.
When I woke up, I thought I died and gone to heaven. I thought I saw an angel. The angel beckoned me. Come, she said. I will take you away. Away from your pain, your confusion. Come with me. I will save you. I saw an angel. Celebrate, but he just walked away. You are dead. She said it, and he meant it. You are dead. Charlie was right. I didn't deserve to be alive.
Good morning, boys and girls. For the next 2 weeks, officials from the Ministry of Education will be in school. This is part of the assessment for the school's autonomous exercise. So please, be on your best behavior. And that includes teachers as well. This year, MPSS has a lot to be proud of. SY Gold in Modern Dance, Gold in MPCC Shooting, and NE Outstanding Award. Our athletes, under the guidance of Mr. Lim, also represented the school at the National Day Parade. Congratulations and good luck to students who will be taking their old levels.
Kids have changed, the parents, even the teachers. The rubbish they call teachers these days, especially scholars like you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi guys! I'm helping the sec twins organize prom night for the sec class. Hey, can the drama club perform a play?
How to perform a play? Where are they gonna be? I never asked sec twins.
Oh, don't mind! Dispatch like the action only on stage! Let's stage a Midsummer Night's Dream! No! Boing, boing! Forget it! I'll ask my dance girls to do multiracial dance!
Hey, Sulin, your banner come already!
Huh? What banner?
Hey, the banner said, arrow you do that one!
Shit, I forgot about that!
Wow! MPSS banner! He has to stand up rules, yeah?
There's a typo!
All HODs, please report to the office now. The MOE officers have arrived. I would also like to congratulate Mr. Zachariah Lee Wong for winning this year's Outstanding Teachers Award. A job well done.
Hey, maybe I can teach.
Thank you.
like to invite Mrs. Spa on stage.
Mrs. Spa! Oh!
Oh! Mrs. Spa! Mrs. Spa! Mrs. Spa! Mrs. Spa! Mrs. Spa! Mrs. Spa!
To create this wonderful production.
The crew for staying back every rehearsal and ensuring the smooth running of the production.
Our directors, Mr. Nick Perry and Oh Yun Run, for their creative direction and dedication towards the production.
Senior Exco for their care and loving guidance.
Our photographers and Photography Society for preserving our special memories.
Members of ELDDFS for helping in one way or another.
Our technicians for their technical expertise.
The State Department for being accommodating to all of our requests.
And last but definitely not least, you, for being with us all the way. Thank you, and we hope you had an enjoyable day.